least a dozen times a day. I think about the way we used to play that little game of hers, the one where she waited for me to be the one to say I love you first. And then she'd get that little look on her face, shake her head, roll her eyes, laugh and say, I love you more. Yes, I do. No, you don't. You know it's true. Now we go round and round, back and forth. I love you. I love you. As she got sick, the game became a gift, a way to lift her spirits for a while. Between the tears and hugs, the chemo drugs, the only thing that seemed to make her wanna smile, when she'd hear me say those three words, and for however long it lasted, I'd play along with her. I love you more. Yes, I do. No, you. You know it's true. We go round and round, back and forth. I love you. I love you more. The night we stood lying and stood around her bed, I couldn't help but think, I know what God just said. I love you more. Yes, I do. No, you don't. You know it's true. And we go around here. I love you.